these once familiar streets, I feel ghosts everywhere.
In London, there lives a legend of a barber named Benjamin Barker. He had a beautiful child and a loving wife, until a corrupt and powerful judge destroyed his life.
May the Lord have mercy on your soul.
15 years. 15 years dreaming. I might come home to a wife and child.
So is you, Benjamin Barker.
Not Barker. It's Todd now.
These are my friends.
Sweeney Todd.
See how they glisten.
And he will have his revenge. Where is my wife?
She's gone. And he's got your daughter.
There must be a way to the judge.
And I will get him back, even as he gloats. In the meantime, I'll practice on less honorable friends.
That's all very well, but what are we going to do about him?
And the judge. Where is Lucy?
He has her locked in a madhouse.
I'll make sure that you shot no have set eyes on her again.
I will have vengeance.
These are desperate times, Mrs. Hovey.
I will have salvation.
Desperate measures are called for.
Haven't we had enough of this foolish chatter?
If you'll indulge me, sir, why don't you come upstairs? Let me pamper you.
We could have a life, us two. Who's going to catch on?
You'll rue the day you were born.
May the good Lord smile on you.
It's man devouring man, my dear.
Then who are we to deny it in here?
Now I can guarantee the closest shave you will ever know.
We'll serve anyone,
we'll
meaning
serve anyone, and to anyone.
Ah.
Seems like the fates are favouring you at last, Mr. T.
How about a shave?